No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, get to work.
Target locked.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Orusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse. They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know.
We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Orusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Boss Legion, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
They're bombing us! We're unable to use the SAMs! Help me!
It's the way.
The resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Coming up on the castle.
Excellent.
Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know. Locked on.
They have more aircraft!
Bugs 2!
More planes incoming! Fire more missiles!
That's Shalaji Castle.
Shoot us down that easily.
interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood.
Nicole.
You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around or we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the Snowbirds. It's absurd for you to talk in so tough after losing one of the leaders at Lorbonte.
You bastard!
You defiled this country. As long as you are here, this country will never know peace. Shit! I'm out! Ejecting! I hope he's okay. Bailing out under those conditions. I can see his parachute. Let's pray he makes it to safety.
Three to go. Don't let them work together. Backup trigger. Wilco.
Righto.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
Locked on, Bandit.
They think they're a band of knights. I hate them even more. They think they're actual nobility.
Strutter All right, one. I'm a wild gunman then. Time to shut your mouth.
Nicole.
Generation.
I found every last one of them.
Strider 1 scored another hit.
He's still flying, but his plane's been damaged.
Nicole.
Finish him off, Trigger.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Enemy on your back.
Nicole.
These moments. I knew it. Mr. X moves like the drone I saw in Bucharest.
Maybe you've got it backwards. Maybe the drone is the one that moves like Mr. X.
There's gonna be copies of him flying around?
We'd be lucky if they're only in the dozens.
It's a hit! The unidentified aircraft is going down.
He got him. Trigger has splashed a bandit.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.